The position has always been very clear, especially now. Our road is to the EU. Our strategic focus is the EU. Where we want to be is EU, and we want to be kind of within a very stable, very connected region in the EU, which is why I value the Berlin process so much. Russia, I mean, obviously we have a strong ties with Russia. They are obviously in terms of religion, they are in terms of tradition, and they need to be valued and respected. They are also in terms of economy. I mean, we do have free trade agreements signed with Russia. A lot of our exports and our economic growth right now depends also on that relationship as well.
But can you understand the answer?